leaving the loading dock.
Raise the air suspension to be able to raise the rear landing legs. Lock the rear landing legs back into a horizontal position. Make sure to place the trailer in its driving position.
Push the handbrake button of the trailer to loosen the brake. Remove the wheel chock. Drive several meters forward. Close the rear doors or back flap and tailgate.